Here, leaving it to Kevin Davies and flicking it forward for Ebanks-Blake in towards the penalty area, away from the goalkeeper, and Sylvan Ebanks-Blake scores, and Preston